From December 1st this year, it will become illegal for importers to sell single-use plastic bags to retailers. Friday, February 1st marked day one of the ban on the importation and local manufacture of single-use plastic shopping bags with handles. The ban forms part of a phased-out approach towards sustainable waste management, environmental protection and health. Minister with responsibility for climate resilience, forestry, fisheries and the environment, Simon Steele, speaking at Tuesday's media brief, explained the process that will see the end of single-use plastic shopping bags by the year 2020.
With this latest ban, importers will have 10 months to deplete the inventories they currently hold of single-use carrier bags. So the second phase of the ban will come into effect on the 1st of December of this year, where it will be illegal for those importers, those suppliers, to supply and to sell carrier bags to retailers, to vendors, to shops. Third phase will kick in exactly a year from now on the 1st of February 2020, where it'll be illegal for shops, vendors, retailers to supply plastic bags. So by February of 2020, there should be no more single-use carrier bags in the state of Grenada.
By February 1st, 2020, when Phase 3 will be enforced, no person shall offer for sale any food item in or with a single-use plastic shopping bag with handle. He added that the next ban government is looking to bring into fruition is that of styrofoam. Already, the importation ban on specific styrofoam products took effect last September. Addressing the issue of the quality and price of alternatives to styrofoam, the minister had this explanation.
We are sensitive to the cost implications of some of the alternatives that are available on the market and also the quality of some of those products. So we are working with the Bureau of Standards, with importers, in establishing standards so that the most cost-effective and the most suitable alternative products are available for use in Grenada.
The minister urged people to start utilizing the alternatives to plastic and styrofoam, which are already in circulation with increased supplies. Christina John, GBN News.